That was the injector with the old nozzle, which is this one. You can see it's not spraying well. This is the brand new one. A Bosch. I also got an original Lister plunger for the pump, which we'll install later. The injector now is on the test bench pump. With the new nozzle, the pressure came up to 200. I have to reduce it. Now it's set up to 150. You can clearly see it does not miss a bit. This is also my Gardner test pump. Hope you enjoyed the video.